Old Tristram, Diablo himself once walked this place. Mm.